directly. I just need to figure out how we do that, though. Need to get over there. That's what we need to do, right? Die guy over there. You know that. And there's another guy over there. I don't know what he wants. Right now, let's just try and get back to the previous area before I start looking at too many things here. If there are some quests in this area. Abandoned path. Can I reach over them? Nope. Made it. Let's try it. I think I can do this one. I think we need a scene, a trailer or something like that. There's wall running and we can't do that yet, so... fix it. Not gonna be able to do that one right now. What makes me kind of stuck here, though? Why can't I do anything? I can't go back then. Or, let's see. Hey, how's my favorite elevator in Norfolk? How did it go with the elevators? They really are awesome, don't you think? Man, by the way, I have something in my possession that may interest you. It's an odd stone. I really don't need this kind of stuff. But maybe you want it. Oh. It is said that this odd stone was stolen from one of the sanctuary angels in Penumbra. Wee. Amazing, right? Go ahead, take it. Okay. Odd stone is yours now. I hope you like my gift here, friend. Sure. I have no idea what it is for, but sure. Hello, Diggy. How you doing? Where the heck did it reach over here, then? Did I? Nah, it's still a little bit worn out, but okay, otherwise. I think I could make it over here before. This is annoying, though. Makes me not be able to get back to where I want to go. There we go. Need to figure out a way to do it. It's an improvement, at least. Okay. I want to explore this area more. Crap, I have so much money right now. Okay, I guess I need to stop destroying things. Let's see. There's a chest somewhere. On a thing. Yeah, over straight over there. That's where we need to go. Hello, Gloria. How are you doing, buddy? Quality options, oh, that sucks. Yeah, it happens at times, unfortunately. Trying to figure out how we can get up there. Wonder if he has to get up there somehow. Check over here and see what we can do. Rappy internet, huh? Okay. Let's see. Where is it I want to go? I want to go there. Sapphire ore. Ooh. That looks cool. Let's see. Colorful. I wonder if I should go back and buy some stuff. Need to upgrade our bags somehow. Now I want to get all the way over to that side. We are looking at so what internet speed do you have, Chloe, if I may ask? Oh, this is an area I can't go to. Well, I need to get on the I was gonna be able to stand on that little thing that popped out there, but no. How am I gonna get up there though? No. What's in the right mindset there? So press B to get up there. Oh, come on. Those. Now I'm like still thinking, oh, it is just to jump on. No, I had to press B to get on the ladder. Hello, Ali. How you doing, buddy? Oh. See, the bot is making you happy. Good. Apparently I'm lacking ability for this one. Okay, why didn't that one get targeted? Barrel there. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get that last up there anyway, so feels like. Yeah, I'm trying to go where I'm not supposed to go yet. I mean, it seems like I need another ability for this. Sometimes it can target it and sometimes it doesn't. It's such a... Why isn't it targeting it? That's what my... Yeah, but that's not the issue because there's nothing to do up there. I can stand on it, but the problem is up there. Oh shit. No. And if I move a little bit too much, I have to heal up. Oh my, how did that jump over? It's like, okay. It's like I can barely move up here to... And there I can't jump high enough. Seems like I'm missing an ability. And again? I was moving forward and he decided to go around the corner and jumped off. Okay. Just this part here is too high for me, I think. Hardcore Henry, doesn't ring a bell for me. I have to get up on that one. Been a bad idea to go this way. I'd actually have to die. Holy. I'm not gonna be able to get out on that pipe and go back. I tried to jump on them before, but they just fell through. You can't stand on them, you just fall through them, unfortunately. I tried it earlier. I can't get high enough here. Accept. Fire essence, thank you. No. Oh, shh. Bring it on. I did it. It's a secret trick. But the thing is, I'm not gonna be able to get away, get off this place though. Whirlwind hook. Spin attack. Boss fight, it was just a few enemies. But I do have an issue going down here now then to get back up there, because now I don't have anything to get to up there. Get up on that one for? Yeah, so this might have been all in vain though. I don't know. But the problem I have right now is I can't go back without dying. Cause the pipe, I can't get back on the pipe that I used to get over here. Yeah, I saw it before I installed the game, I saw it was, oh, well, that was generous. It put me over here. Okay. I take it. This, you're supposed to be able to wall run or something like that, so. Okay. Oh, time to get the heck out of here then. And move on forward. Or if I should go and... We need to get up there. But how I did it over there was that I stood on the bracer, so I got high enough, jumped up, and then I target locked on the enemy that was up there and dashed towards it. That's how I managed to do it. What I was wanted to check out in that area, so now we're down there. So, what should we do here now? Let's see what this takes us. I need to use up my money. My currency. Give too much. Can't get more. It feels... Oh yeah. I'm not gonna be able to jump all the way over there. It's too far and we can't get over there. Could get down there, but let's see how that's gonna help us. I need like a wall run. Have yet. Door down there. good player, huh? You startled me. Didn't see you as see. Didn't you see I was practicing my music? You aren't from around here, are you? It's soothing to see new survivors going about. You can call me Wolfgang. Ever since I came to the city, I cannot stop thinking about the city's temple. Something about it calls me in. They say it was once home to a god called Neos. Do you think that's really true? How should I know, buddy? Let's see. That one is close. If I go there. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, the book set. I have no idea what they are for them. Way up there, huh? Oh, nice. Shortcut. Shall we go and... trying to see if we can find another vendor in this place. Something up here. Book set. Greetings, friend. My name is Mork. I am a librarian and merchant by blood, descendant of the ancient Morkos family. I collect books and objects and harness the knowledge hidden within. As a matter of fact, to celebrate our new acquaintance, if you bring me 5 books, I'll give you a valuable reward. Tell me now, are you interested in training with me? Sure, let's see your shop first. That is a pretty sweet one. So I could charge up the spin attack, do a dash, and then do the spin attack, and I get some. Okay. I'm kind of curious about what does it mean. A double the amount of collected ore doesn't mean that I can carry that much, or is it something else? Because this one I can carry up to, so this one means that I collect double amount of the ore I pick up, I think. But I can't carry, I can only carry 2,909 ore, so I can't buy the large pouch. I'm a little bit, I would like that one, but I can't buy it, and I can't carry that much money either. Let's do this. Lifesteal sounds really good. I'll buy that. I wanna sell something to you. Oh wait, I'm gonna see what the reward for the books are first. Yes, I have. What do you mean 5 books? Four. I thought I had more. All right. So,
Ooh.
Okay, we need one more book. Can't get up there yet because it seems like I need a wall running ability, unfortunately. Well, let's go in and see what we can do. Dueling now, huh? Warrior who travels swiftly through the endless night. You have come! Alas, the corruption has already spread throughout my temple. My power is dim. Warrior of the night. Inside my temple there is a powerful gauntlet. One I crafted myself a long time ago. In this time of despair, as shadows surround my last breath, I ask of you, warrior, make headway deep into my grotto. Find the claws, with its power destroy the shadows overpowering my soul. Okay. Water is dangerous still. Okay, can't do anything in here because you need to lower the water. I still can't wall run, so... Gonna fight! I need to still haven't tried out the parry. I need to do that. Ruby ore. Down there, okay. So a chest over there. Too late. Old key. You could use to open a locked door. Okay, that's some. It's behind the pillars too. I don't have any more magic. Died. Hmm. Yep. Couldn't dice right through. I guess one has to wall jump here or something in between them. Leave my path alone! Use key, please. Rusty key. Okay, they are, that spin attack is good for when they're up in the air, actually. So if I do charge it up, dash, and then spin attack. Okay. Which door? Fight. Yep. Holy key! Yosu's Claws, an ancient set of claws created by Nidus himself. It's said to give his character the ability to walk and jump on walls. That's what we've been waiting for. Dash doing this? Not really. Okay. Hey, CJ. Yeah. How's it going, CJ? Done well. Well, can I get better? No. It only was that easy. Yeah, I'm just a little bit worn out, but okay otherwise. It's a bad day, huh, TV? I'll hope you feel better soon, buddy. This gonna work now. Yeah, that sucks. Hear the sound for it. Oops. Luckily, it's not too hot here anymore. Still kind of hot for being September, but... What the heck of a hellish place is this? Yeah, I know. Had one of those neighbors before. Wonder if we can do this. I'm gonna test it. Oh, I don't have the stamina for that. What? Try it out. Why didn't I heal? Question. It was our first death in the game, so I still one shouldn't die in this game. Feels like. Why is it jump? That one was my fault. I'm supposed to be wall running. Why? It says to hold A. Okay, let's see if we do this. Okay, it works. Okay. I don't know what I did wrong before. I need to stop trying to go right through the enemy. Never works. Silver blades. Ooh, even better. Yeah, I got you guys a new emote. But it was fitting. But I was like, Search on KFC and it didn't pop up so many interesting ones, but I thought that one at least. Let's see, we should get up on this one. The one I expected. Oh, it's a timed one. I don't even know where the gate is to open. This one. That's a pretty long way to get to. First I have to get run around all the way and I have to see how I get up there first. Us in here. We need a key. Wait. A holy key! Oh, oh, oh. What the? Bloody heck. What the? What the heck am I gonna do that? I have to jump to that wall around there and. Oh, and then I can't dash because I used a dash already. Oh. Yeah, I also had a neighbor that played loud music on. Luckily got rid of them. What the? I don't know how I'm gonna get to that one. I think I have to wall run there, get jump out, and then dash from the tree. Please doesn't do much about that here usually either. Unfortunately. Oh. It's like a security company who handles all of that stuff. I can't jump that far. I don't like that they freezes up the whole action that's going on. Said it. Go again. What the? That is the hello one. Guard of the land, a new emote, huh? I'm facing evil, blah blah blah. We'd like to new move, yes. Wave. Hello. All the way back there. But I needed a holy key. Then we get a holy key. So unnecessary. Why not just have a holy key over there? And skip this part. That was like an unnecessary step. Use the shield there. I'm just wondering if I should go back now and get the chest. That was not much of a challenge. Here anyway. Here's warrior. A big blob appears. Looks like a bug, man. A god of bugs? Okay. My name is Nuos, god of knowledge. I am one of the five gods, descendants of Tanara. Warrior of the night, I can see now. The sacred power flows through your essence. Yet the black shadow runs through you as well. Both in constant battle. Child of the fire. You have slayed the shadows knitting my demise. West of these lands, beyond the graveyard, lies the Ufa's temple, resting place of the god of water. Just as I have fallen to this dreadful fate, I fear the end may be near to him too. Please take this key. It holds the power to open the Uta's temple. You must vanish the shadow spreading there, just as you have done here. Farewell, warrior. Uta's temple key. Destroy the news corruption. Okay, so you, buddy. How the heck do I get to you? I have to... thinking of what I need to do, but... should have a chest down here now. No! Annoying. You move forward when you're fighting. Adam and Eve. The forbidden apple. Okay. Still, I haven't finished Shadow Warrior then, Diggy. Forest Guardian. A human would send them news. These guardians were set to protect the forest from the creatures. Oops. Have you finished Shadow Warrior? That's a shame. Yeah, you told me about that. I was hoping you'd been able to get past that part. Spirits of the board. Yeah, it's really good in Shadow Warrior. One of the strong points with the Shadow Warrior games. Oh yeah, we can get some more mana now. Dying Light was okay for me. I didn't get that. I know Gloria loves it too, Dying Light. I just never got that feeling for Dying Light that it was that good, as many say. I mean, it was an okay game, it's not that, it's just didn't hit me like it did for many. Get over there though. Only if I get up there. Jump to that one. I should be able to walk on that. Play Dead Islands, I think. Ah, oh, crap. Need to spend money. Star. That's a little bit annoying, not being able to repair your weapons. Okay, now this one will go. I was wondering, like, okay, I'm gonna walk on that little thin thing. Oh, I have to... I don't get them. Means I kind of have to run to the and around it, right? I think so. Okay, but that doesn't work though. Need to do here then. Oh, I thought I could jump around the corner there. But every time I try and jump there, it jumps me, oops, straight back out though, which is a bad direction. Let's see if this works. Yeah, I can't. Oh, shit. Went too far. I thought I was gonna be able to. Somehow move around there. That's probably what I need to do. Have to get around the corner and dash to it. And the moving speed made me so freaking fast right now. There's a spirit or something I need to get to make this easier. Oh, I'm gonna test something. If I do that, shot. Control? And you finish it already? Oh, so close. Oh, you thinking about, oh, are you thinking about the challenges that you get to do it? Well, those challenges were a lot easier than this. You have to do all the different areas and get to the top and... Ah! Need to get the hang of that one. Like, I'm coming down a little bit too low. These are all those challenges you have to do in Control. It's what the? Might have to wait with this, maybe. I think it feels like I'm missing something. Either a spirit or another upgrade. Doesn't matter how you play it, as long as you enjoy it. And why can't I grab this is something I don't understand. Why does he like have to push him right back out where I the more accessibility games have, the better. The more people can play it. Oh no! I dashed. Oh, okay. I figured out how to do that. No, nothing about climbing at all. Just to jump around. Yeah, I like challenging games though, but that's just the way how I like it. But I also play other games that are easy and enjoying all kinds. Oh! Ah, waited too long. Yep, exactly. Waiting too long as I got simple. What the? Why didn't it? Okay, that one I don't understand though. Put a jump high enough for that? This is a shitty one. No! Oh, come on! Damn it! That was Gloria's fault for saying get good. Oh. 10 points. Oof! I thought I jumped too far there. This is such a bullshit one. I have to get this one. Should be going that way. Oh. Ah. Damn it. The books that he wants. No game. Yoko Island, it looks like a fun one. Oh yes, those books, the smell of old pages, so refreshing. Okay. Carefully, give them to me. Thank you. Promise, here's your reward. I hope you find it fruitful. Book counting. Let's see. Still finding the first one to be the. That one is just trippy. Just weird to look at when running in. This one is just so weird. Everything inside of it moves around. I played one of them. I don't know if it was one of that one. Could open that little one. Oh. Yeah, but I can't carry 4,000 ore in game, man. I'm gonna test something. So if I sell one, it doesn't lose too much. One of these. I just wanna see what happens. So, who the heck has the bag that I need in? Oh. Yeah, I played one. I can't remember if it was that one, but it was something similar to the name. It might be it. Yeah, unfortunately, I already played through Hitman 2. I should buy a die. Oh wait, Can I do this, I think? No, I'm not your mommy. You startled me. I thought you were a shadow. It's just that I'm so lonely. I miss my mom. She went out a few days ago but never came back. I hope she comes back soon. If you see her by any chance, please tell her to come home. I really miss her. Missing mother. Check and see what's up in this one. Oops. No. Ouch. Sleepy already. Drink some coffee, Diggy. Please have a bigger bag for me. What do we have here? Okay, there's a chest there, but let's start with the innkeeper. I'm a morning person, not a paper person. Okay. Greetings there. Nice to see a new face around the city. Bremer. My name is Bremer. Nice to meet you. I run this tavern with my daughter, Poi. We provide food, water, and blue fire for the survivors here. You also provide shelter to travelers. But you don't look like you'll be staying much, will you? Say, would you help an old man out in the name of the queen? You see, I used to travel often to the graveyard. The last time I went, I was scared off by shadows. I dropped a personal belonging there. Take this key. If you happen to find my lost treasure, please bring it back. Okay. Again, but anyway, I have Poi with me. Yeah. Let's see if he's sold anything. Is Poi? Hi there, stranger. Call me Poi. Yeah, I'm trying to have a relaxed, and we have good people here, luckily. I run this tavern together with my pups, although he doesn't like to tell customers. I'm the brains behind this business, really. Pups has gotten pretty old now, so I make sure our prices are fair, and that we have enough blue fire for everyone. Travelers like yourselves should definitely carry some fire. Would you like to buy blue fire? Sure. $1,500? Oh, yes, please. What? That means we can have another one then, right? We should buy another one, probably, unless we can find a bag. Raid friends, Renkos 95. What the heck, a dead rat? anybody want a dead rat? Dead creature doesn't look too useful. Yeah, I'm enjoying it so far. Having some fun and some frustrating part with the platforming at times. Okay. Let's see what's up there. That's a little bit weird to find us. Okay, here. Have a dead rat. Okay. So you played through it, Frankos 95? Me, what am I doing? Okay, fine. Yes, I was stealing, but let me tell you something. Stealing is an art in itself, see? Okay, well, thank you very much, Frankos. Stealing is an art in itself. The old tavern keeper has no idea I'm here. You should join me. We can split the loot. It is important, however, that you have a big enough pouch so you can carry all the loot. Lucky for you, I have an extra one right here. Are you interested in buying a small pouch? Oh, crap. Okay, I need more. I'll be back, buddy. I need to go and get some ore. Thanks for the follow, Frescoons. Points, Ali. Mm-hmm. Oops. Or should I? Oh, yeah. Let's just go to him. Go. We can go back and buy the horn. Oops. And bot has to have some. Got to live too, you know. Dude, okay. Yes, I'm interested. Excellent. I'll also give you a small piece of advice. If you go to Rust Village, find my cousin Kin. He has tons of money. He can be robbed easily. Finally, we got an upgrade for our bag. Okay, that means we are all done here. We bought everything we can in this place, except for the dye, of course. I'm wondering now where I should go. So we have one to go over there. We have one path here. I have to check that one up there again. I did this one since I didn't have. It sure is. Didn't get it. Come on. course there was something over here. And a void door. Why it came so short there. Get on that one to be able to that's gonna be kind of a bit of a rough time to time that one. I'm like, Rani is going almost a little bit too fast right now. That spirit. I am so sure I pressed jump there and it just did nothing. Before I get to the corner there. Oh. And he bounces off. What the? Expect that to happen. Oh.
chest. The void ore. Sometimes these camera angles, man. Great, you have to time this now, huh? Good thing I don't get seasick easily, otherwise this is gonna be a horrible level. Huh? Yeah. Huh? And,